Okay, now we're in the sector. A quick Baldo update. The transcripts, the official transcripts were released. The only thing that was particularly interesting about this was, oh, April filed a motion to dismiss as well, I guess, for the same reasons. There was a part where, here, okay. This clears up a confusion that we had regarding the body cam footage. Miss Pierce says, I agreed that there would be, I cannot use April's statements unless she testifies because they're hearsay, and I would not show her statement on body cam. I'm not agreeing that I would not use any of the body camera. So she's saying that that the body camera may still be entered into evidence. It's gonna happen. We're gonna get the body cam footage regardless, chat. Mark my fucking words. That's it for that. You can read through the rest if you like. Now, I mentioned earlier that there was a fruit obtained from the Facebook group. Someone found this in regards to Nick Rekieta, and I'm gonna read this. This is Hanson Smith. He posted this to his Facebook page, and he says, "Nick Rekieta has a death wish, putting me on the banned list of his email server. All I have done is provide him enough work that it could last him the rest of his life and get guaranteed pay, while making a huge difference to civilization, all while being able to earn college degrees along the way. Oh, and I also sent him my audio settings, and I work for the government when it comes to those audio settings. That makes him an anarchist of a two count, unless you want to break it down to individual cases offered, which I find more fun because that's when the fun for his case can really get started because I've got a ton of said cases. Let's make that maggot light. Then his guilty by association group. Now you want to influence trash? Do it with a supercomputer precision and I can sleep easier. Since I cured him of his AIDS, gave him gonorrhea, AIDS, and syphilis. When you end me, you say everything can always win me my everything. So let's see you win yourself over those STDs as I've done before in my past history. I was willing to offer his group upwards of $1 million a month for their work as attorneys for me. Let them be held for their trife that exists. You gonna do another meetup? I dare you to go there and test his alive status. I won't tolerate him in my house, and since the house is grandfathered to me from Chris, the true owner of all the embassy houses that have underground access, I demand something more about this be done. I have shown him further cave access in his own house he didn't even know about. Best he could do was place vomit and semen into the planet's reactions. I wouldn't even call you a pest. Their intelligence quota is a category above what you have exampled yourself. He claims to be an attorney that can get paid to win a case, yet he can't see even prevent YouTube filters from flagging him for breaking the law of simply just being on camera with audio. You forget their entire YouTube live stream's topic is you ain't shit somehow. Nick likes to say, if you don't like it, you can fuck off, and in his mind, he is thinking fuck off equal die. A mathematician would tell you the law regarding the math of that situation like this. Fuck off equals learn, or fuck off equals I'm going to end your physical life. There's two cases of general use versus two cases that can't exist unless they come from some specific individual instead of existing in the air as a consortium available for everybody, which is exactly what the general use of it. Simply choosing the two case of selfish use and not making an impact with your point is a death wish all by itself. Having a death wish and not committing suicide is known as a death threat to all the rest of us. We've seen the evidence of your noose being around your neck, and when it comes to speaking of your intelligence quota again, you can't even kill yourself correctly. Let's not forget us masterminds see Nick's show as nothing more than giving him an insinuation of him failing as an attorney because he has the free time to do such a thing and isn't spending that fun doing something else that is also fun, that also blank. Terry Hammond interrupts this chain of thought and says, that's what you get for wasting time helping a child neglecting jumpy cope, sneed, and wear the Sonichu medallion. Hanson replies, says, I have the power to kill him and replace him with a computerized AI version and then tell the government if they don't like it then explain all the particles in the air that support such a thing, making it possible. Nick isn't loved and he isn't missed. He was simply a destination on the lowercase I internet that did nothing but lie to us and tell about his availability to be social. I have no idea what the fuck is wrong with this person, but I'm happy to see that the Rekieta fandom is comprised of such wonderful people.
Thank you for watching this clip by Colonel J. This is the King of Bold here. Remember to like and subscribe. Juice!